Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen. Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia has a serious sadistic streak.
Testing us. Just bastards.
What is this? Some sort of crystal?
Ain't touching this. Not yet.
Another key.
Let this be the final one, please. Device appears to be linked to this crystal.
But it's not fully lit up yet.
Experience tells me there are more crystals for us to find. Let's start looking.
Treasure, huh?
Mm-hmm. Man, they keep getting this weak stuff.
It feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
Up ahead!
Time to go to work.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
ash.
Careful now.
Y'all get here harassing me again, y'all. Weak shit.
It's not budging.
This must mean there's another key. And another door.
Gosh.
Stay in formation.
This won't test us.
We should be able to unlock that door.
There's no way to know if this is the right key until we try it.
Take it from here, Neon!
This is what it
is.
Nice! That's that. Let's brace ourselves for what's ahead. See what's inside. There.
Jack, let's go.
We can breathe. We can fight again. We should be fine here.
Ready to try again?
I am officially lost.
Now then,
let's get ourselves together.
There. That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
They've all activated. Let's investigate.
See. Agility.
I'm trying to get my agility on him as high as I possibly can. So he can just be in and out, in and out, in and out.
Blood makeup.
Let me try where the hell I was even going. I don't remember.
Look strong.
I'll make it regret facing us.
We're safe.
I could keep going.
Go. Are we here?
My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door. Think I'm right?
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons drawn.
Straight before we gonna get our ass whooped.